out of the way. Race 11 here at Mount Gambier today. Now they're almost set to go for the 11th. Green light now switched on for race number 11. They're set for a start. Ready to go. And racing, Wan Chai and also Black Moscato won the start. They're well bunched into the back, and one's tumbled there. It might have been Black Moscato came down. Connie's Entity now opens up a break of six in front. Electrophilus second, followed by Fernando Deeds, and then came Wan Chai, and the one that fell would have been Black Moscato off the back, and Connie's Entity in front of Electrophilus, and Connie's Entity will take out the last by five. Electrophilus got second. Third in went to Fernando Deeds, maybe just in front of Wan Chai, and the one that tumbled was Black Moscato. Stand by for placings after race number 11, the last on the card. Number 8, Connie's Entity gets home from 6, Electrophilus, and it's a close go for third between Fernando Deeds and Wan Chai. 23 and 10 odd the time here on the final event, 23:17 the official time, and a race with plenty of incidents there. They were well bunched early, and Black Moscato was the one that tumbled early on. But 8-6-4 in the frame. Connie's Entity missed the interference and has raced away to score. Number 8, Connie's Entity, Fawn Bitch, March 18 by Token Prince from Marley Girl. The winner is owned by T. Aloisi and M. Lehman and Dave Peckham. The